what kind of person are they going to meet? Who are they going to find in their lives? And I know every dad's thought, oh, you know, they get these perceptions of who they want their little daughters to be with. And I can honestly tell you, Matt, that all my expectations fall short of you. So, now, when fathers have their little girls and they grow up, fathers are always taking care of their daughters. And they try to do as much as they can for them, and they're all you're basically their hero. And then one day when they get older, they meet someone and you finally realize that you may not be their hero anymore.
No.
I wanted to give you something, Sugar, that no one else can give you. So I've got a little something that Larry, my company, came up with, and redid an arrangement of a popular song, and it's called When I Was Your Superman.
Oh.
I was your Superman. Do all the things I used to do. When I was your